I mean, if you don't have, you're not showing any symptoms of concussions. I worry about heads getting muddy. He can beat, but he just can't dance.
All right. I got two that can't.
Yes. Well, he just got hit in the head. I'm just afraid.
I got two that can't dance. All right, go right there. Hold on to
them. You need a banner.
We're just being overly cautious. You play the sergeant and play, say cross 2-3, slide 2-3 or something.
Okay.
Where they can listen to you. Like in band, you have a leader, that tells you where to stop.
So I'm gonna have that, but instead of her running around behind me, what we're going to have her do is just come, like basically, I'm coming here, so I'm going to push her out this way. So her first, she's going to count the 1, 2, 3, and then jump on that next one over. Okay, and y'all have four counts to get ready to jump. On that fifth three count, you're going to start jumping again. So if you get down on 1, 2, 3, start 2, 2, 3, then you should have it 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, you should be sliding over, and 5, 2, 3, you're jumping. Alright, get ready to try that?
So we switch on 3.
2, 3, you're going to go ahead and grab. 1, 2, 3 is down. Yeah.
All right.
Alright, so ready, we're gonna count it out.
So
for you.
Once y'all get in the spot and you're pausing, the 1, 2, 3 is when it starts.
Yeah, but we're gonna show you one more time, and we're gonna call it out as we do it so you can kinda hear and see what we're doing. Y'all paying attention down there? Alright.
Okay, so Anne's back in her spot, so it starts.
1, 2, 3.
No pressure, the camera's watching.
No, it's not. The battery's not. She's just on it there pretending. The matter is not.
Yeah. Is somebody going to also count
out loud? Yeah, I'll be counting out loud too to help y'all out. And if y'all all want to count, more than welcome to, but I will be counting, and the beaters are going to help y'all out with it. All right? Y'all ready to give it a try?
We can do this.
Thank you.
We did.
We're just going to... Oh. So if you were beating on that last group, you're beating now, we're good.
Gerard, can you fold your legs? Somebody's going to trip over you.
All right.
Thank you.
Start moving, all right? Ready? Go.
stay a little closer to these poles, like your back should end up right by Devin's back. Yeah.
You want to be like pretty much right next to him like this. Because we are going to be jumping after that. You guys can move in a little bit if you see that it's going to be hard for them. Yeah. Maybe like two steps like that. So you don't want to go too far because then that's going to crowd that other side too. So if y'all both just do duck walks, two little duck walks. Alright? So shrug up.
This is the beginning of our routine. Y'all will be performing at Lafayette, so we need to get this down. It's about time. So why don't y'all help them put the mats and Tinikling poles up, and we'll talk about our lesson right over there.